We're here at ConExpo 2020. We've had a great show so far. First 2.5 days have just been crazy. We've had tons of customers coming in and talking to us about not only our new equipment, but their strong experiences that they've had with Hyundai over the years. So it's just a great time to catch up with people and meet and talk about all the different applications that they're putting our machines in.
Rob Bassett with CEM Heavy Equipment, based out of Taber, Alberta, Canada. The show at ConExpo is absolutely amazing. First time being here, and the booth at Hyundai is incredible. In Canada, we have our 975s, 980s based with our gravel quarries. Our 940s, our 955s are based in our feedlot industry. The 955 TMs are based in the oil and gas sector. Customers enjoy the visibility in the machines, the reliability, price point. We are excited for our new performance in the A-Series Cummins engine that is coming in with the new models, and we're looking forward to getting these out to our customers.